During this time at home, we have been spending a lot of time out in our gardens, and with limited supplies to start seeds, we have a trick that we use in our house that is with toilet paper roll tubes. Presumably, lots of houses have these, so if you save them for a little while, you can make seed pots with them. And what you need is a toilet paper tube and scissors. And to start, you cut the tube in about half. It's okay to squish it a little. So you use the scissors to compress it a little bit so that you get a little mark here, and then you can insert the scissors and go in a circle. And you cut all the way around until you have two. We'll set one aside for the moment. So using your scissors, you'll cut about a third to halfway up the base, and you're going to make four cuts. If you picture the base like a clock, you're going to cut it at 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, and 9 o'clock. It's okay if it's a little bit off, but it is one of those things where you see how exactly you've done it. So, third cut, and fourth cut. And then you're going to flip each one out like a little skirt, and essentially you're teaching the tube where it is that it's going to fold back. So once they're all folded out in a skirt, you're going to fold them back in that fancy way that grown-ups seem to all know how to do to big cardboard boxes when you're moving. So the way that it goes is 1, 2, 3, and 4. But you're going to kind of braid them or overlap them. So it goes 1, 2, 3, but then this fourth one has to go over here and under here. So it's a little sneaky fold like that. And then you give it a little pop and you pat it down a little bit on the tabletop like that. And then you put a little soil inside. And the soil helps to give it a little bit of shape, and then you can plant any seed that likes to start in pots inside. And soon you will have, if you plant the seeds inside and you give it a little bit of sun and a little bit of water, this is a cabbage start. And these are nasturtium starts that haven't come up yet. But they've been in there for about a week. And you can water them. And the cardboard, it gets wet, but it dries out and stays as sturdy as you need it to. Now, when you go to plant them in the garden, you're just going to pop the base of it open. You're going to undo the folds that you put in it. And you can actually put the whole thing into your garden, and this helps support the plant, or you can carefully tear it open and remove it that way. But either way, it's a really nice way to use something that I promise you've never used for anything this practical before. So that's how you make a toilet paper tube into a seed pot. Another option is if your family eats eggs, and you have someone who very carefully breaks the shells and doesn't smash them. If you break them in half and rinse them out a little bit and let them dry, then you can take a pin and pop one or two holes in the bottom without breaking the shell too much. Those will allow the water to drain through so that your seeds don't drown. And then with a little potting soil inside, you have another way to plant your seed. This is a nasturtium seed from High Mowing Seeds, which is no affiliation. And pop it right down in. Sprinkle a little more on top. And then this is just a boot tray that we had lying around, which helps to support the little pots from the sides, and also helps when you water so it doesn't all run out all over the inside of your house. And then you have another way of planting seeds.